His name was Jeremiah Johnson. They say he wanted to be a mountain man. Nobody knows whereabouts he come from, and don't seem to matter much. He was a young man, and ghosty stories about the tall hills didn't scare him none. Bought him a good horse and traps and another truck that went with being a mountain man, and said goodbye to whatever life was down there below. This here's his story.
Robert Redford as Jeremiah Johnson.
Jeremiah Johnson made his way into the mountains.
I know who you are. You're the same dumb pilgrim I've been hearing for 20 days and smelling for three.
Betting on forgetting all the troubles that he knew.
Take him.
What?
Take him!
Ma'am, I wouldn't know how to tend after it.
The trail was wide and narrow. The eagle or the sparrow showed the path he was to follow.
Are you all right?
Sure. I got a fine horse under me.
A mountain man's a lonely man, and he leaves a lot behind.
How's the war going? Which war?
It ought to have been different, but you oftentimes will find that the story doesn't always go the way you had in mind.
If you value your hair, you will get married.
Jeremiah's story was that kind.
He was a man the Indians prayed to and cursed and tried to kill. Redford as Jeremiah Johnson. Some say he's dead. Some say he never will be.
Jeremiah's story was that kind.